Hey guys, let's talk about the C5 with no 3, C5-9 chord. This chord sounds very natural as the 4th degree in the key of G major. So all we do, we start with G5, again with no 3, and we move to C in the bass. Now, if we want to play this with one hand, this obviously is impossible to do. So we're gonna cheat just a little bit and move to D with a lower voice. I could play just a G triad with my left hand.